Good morning, everyone. This is Kong Ki. Kita di Teningkan. Apa yang ada announcement dan info ID ACIO to recruitment 2020 vision to officially okay. Kong Ham, nungha waiter hai. Graduate kachai 18 years to 27 years plus 5 years SP plus another 5 years service katro hai in apply niko taxi. Vehi Posi 2000 post, vacancy 2000 post, unreserved 989, EWS, economically weaker section 113, OBC other backward classes 417, scheduled caste 360, and SP All India 121. Tuntak na SP Posi 121, rahin ini kaku nuhak rektor. Ano in the nay sa changin nung any graduate ako mula kanayin virtual learning putay ana hiba atolo bi andri level 7 7th pay commission to media level 7 is 0 a basic 44,900 to 1,42,400 ibahin na salary in hand take home na musika 64,000 to 75,000 sumo katansi awakan allowance special allowance si alak omitian. Hajar akan dibuatkan him. Akan terakhirnya, how to register? Go to MHA Ministry of Home Affairs website akan sesiapa. Ina ansur ni, ina katakan hendak dani. Here recruitment of the post of ACIO 2 executive in ID registration. You have to download and after that you have to go through the links and then. When you go to the link, you are gonna see instruction for submission of online application, general instruction, how to apply, step 1 registration, step 2 completion of application form. Rahin and Husik, you will be getting this information at the web page. And under general instruction, there is a 4 detail notification advertisement. Click here at the time. You have to click there. You are going to find all the description of the post. Here, one more very important thing is this notification is out this morning, 19 December 2020. Hana in Manipur Imphal Exam Center comes here. There is an exam center in Manipur, Meghalaya, Mizoram, Nagaland, Tripura, all the northeast, and the rest other big. Capital cities, everyone have even Ladakh Manayak. And then Tier 1 exam only online mode. Tier 1 objective type question divide into 5 parts containing 20 questions of 1 mark each. Tier 1 examination here 100 objective type question kachangsi hananu in part rangan khisi. There will be 5 parts divided into 5 parts. Number 1 is general awareness. Number 2 is quantitative aptitude, only 20 questions each. Numerical, analytical, logical ability and reasoning. Number D, English language. And number E is general studies. Here let me be very specific. General awareness means GK like current affairs, whatever. Quantitative aptitude means little bit of match, and numerical, analytical, logical means reasoning. These are all reasonings that comes to syllogisms, whatever, and so many reasonings part. And English language, amayin they will going to check your English articles, grammar, whatever. And last, general studies. That means you have to have the knowledge of Indian Constitution, polity, history, environment, geography, economy. Everything they are going to check. Negative mark is there, one fourth mark of each answer. Question manli naman che tangin chu na mark khat tan takak sikhe. One fourth question manli khat da. Question manli naman che tangin chu akadik sa khat kha antala shat kapu ke. Hana tier 2 examination in descriptive type paper of 50 marks. Essay writing 30 hana no in. If a essay writing, let English comprehension and precise writing him 20 marks. If a he tier 2. वही रिटन एग्जामिनेशन के टायर वन ऑनलाइन मोड ऑब्जेक्टिव टाइम टायर टू डिस्क्रिप्टिव यू हैव टू बी राइटिंग सो आई रिक्वेस्ट ऑल द सब्सक्राइबर्स एंड ऑल द कॉम टीवी फैंस व्यूअर्स विजिटर्स who want to get government central job, please apply this job. This is the best job. This is just announced right now in the morning. Even here, any kakom sahay, kakatera keep in, kukra, min misa ni nai hai, chun kajong hai, le kakatera hai, apply man to hai di. Diba chung cha ha, akachat hamak kachu, nan malak nung di description na, hai kong kong wat chun mo di ka, description na hai ha bro, and then export come to the ID to the floor on a little common form hey visa on form hey and my name from him is again oh yeah the time he bought that to me this is the highest vacancy available is 2020 ending up here 20,000 post vacancy and let me remind you again it is SP post is 121 post and there are so many experts, there are lots of good teachers who can guide you very well, but from GOMTV, how to prepare this exam? Number one, you have to buy a very good current affairs publication book. Or if you don't want to buy, you can go to the website, just follow Vision IAS, IAS Baba, or Inside India and go through their current affairs and then you will have lots of information for the current affairs. And for general studies, the best way is to read GK Lucent. It is very cheap, only 180 or 190 rupees, but in Delhi maybe 180 or 20 rupees. GK Lucent is for general studies. They include all GK, history, geography, economy. But for economy, you have to read the latest economy from the current affairs. They used to ask only the latest things in economy. Nano e and about the reasoning, go through. There are lots of good books in the market. You can even go for these coaching materials like for reasonings and. You can even go for Agarwal reasoning. Agarwal, J.C. Agarwal. That this book is very good for reasoning, logic reasoning. And this is lots of new books are coming that include syllogism and whatever. And for aptitude test, you have to buy the best book in the market. You have to consult your seniors, YouTube, and then if you want to know more, you can put the description here. The expert will. In touch with you. And then the other book that I'm talking about is the other one will be English language. It's common, you have to be very good in grammar, idioms and whatever, and numerical analytical and ability, that is same. So acha ina ka din hongra so lung set ta ga ai ni kom ram sa Ugnai hai, apa pun yang orang macam nombi bertuan hai apply kori, and hila hili bertuan hai aku tak acang nomb hai ni kan, jika post apply ni kan nombi tang cuk, kacaya setia ni pun hai ni seng hai hai pun cik kacang cik. Thank you so much, thank you everyone, and if you want to get this job, last but not the least, read at least 5 hours a day minimum and maximum 10 hours. Best of luck everyone. Thank you so much.